The new item queen of Bollywood, it's confirmed after Baby Doll's huge success and making everyone crazy for herself in Bollywood. Sunny is now on her path to become Tollywood's favorite. The former adult star will be seen in an item number in the Tamil film Vadakari, and now she will also be seen in the film's Telugu version titled Kulfi. Sunny Leone will seduce the audience by playing a sexy schoolgirl in this item number. She's seen wearing a plaid short skirt and a white tie-up shirt. Her This Good Girl Gone Bad looks remind us of 90s remix tracks. Sunny Leone will also be seen in exotic Tamil attire, and we have to say that this porn star turned actress looks extremely beautiful in it. We think she'll surely take Tollywood industry by storm as well, like Bollywood. What do you guys say?